Marines, sailors, and Thai military members traveled off a beaten path to visit a local school and village.
The Marines will visit school to do teaching English, have games and activities with the parents and teachers of this school. I think when the Marines come for the training with the Thai Army, this is a great opportunity that to understand the Thai culture and then to know the community, how your training affect our living, like the plane make a lot of noise, and also many of you moving around. We want to know what's your purpose and what did you like to do here.
Service members enjoyed interacting, playing games, and teaching the children their ABCs and 1-2-3s.
It's really awesome. They're very smart. They already know English as if I was their age learning English.
For many of the children, this was their first time interacting with service members.
Oh, the kid is really exciting. They are first time to meet a lot of foreigners, especially the Malayans have done a great job on the mixing with them and teaching them English.
Reporting from Wing 1 Royal Thai Air Force Base in the Kingdom of Thailand, I'm Lance Corporal Jennifer Rocha.